This morning, thousands walked to support the fight against breast cancer. Chris Six was a proud sponsor for the 11th annual Making Strides Against Breast Cancer Walk at Bayfront Park. Chris Six News reporter Ashley Portillo has more on a great morning for a great cause.
The Bayfront was painted in pink with survivors of breast cancer.
I'm a four-year cancer survivor.
It's been 11 years this year.
And plenty of strong supporters.
Go, 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 G-O. F-I-G-H-T.
I know that moral support is the number one way to get tapped into helping people. So we're really passionate about being here.
The walk, a way to honor those who have made the difficult journey in surviving breast cancer. Those like Raquel Martinez. She was diagnosed with breast cancer in 2008. Underwent chemotherapy, had two surgeries, and is now breast cancer free.
You have to be strong to go through it. It's ups and downs, but it's okay. You'll survive.
Mary Hadena, also a four-year survivor, had friends and family walking by her side as she remembered how far she's truly come since she was diagnosed.
You have to have faith to make it through this journey because it's hard. I thank everybody for everything that they've done for me.
But most importantly, everyone made strides toward finding a cure for breast cancer. They also showed their support for those who have lost their lives, those who are undergoing treatments, and those who have survived.
God gave me another year when I was diagnosed with breast cancer, and he continues to bless me in every way.
It feels good that knowing that people care. It's a lot of support for those people that are down and feeling sad.
Ashley Portillo, Chris Six News.
Thank you, Ashley. By the way, participants in the walk raised nearly $200,000, and all the money goes directly towards breast cancer research.